Yeah, here we go for the 100th time. Hand grenade pins in every line. Throw them up and let something shine. Going at them up in my filthy mouth. No excuse. Find a new place to hang this noose. String me up from atop these roofs. Tied it tight so I won't get loose. Truth is, you can stop and stare. Run myself out and no one cares. Dug the trench out. Lay down there with a shovel up out of reach somewhere. Yeah, someone pour it in. Make it a dirt dance floor again. Say your prayers and stop it out when they bring that chorus in.
I bleed it out. Digging deeper just to throw it.
In a sloppy blow, shotgun opera lock and load. Cock it back and then watch it go. Mama help me, I've been cursed. Death is rolling in every verse. Candy paint on his brand new hearse. Can't contain him, he knows he works. This hurts, I won't lie. Doesn't matter how hard I try. Half the words don't mean a thing. And I know that I won't be satisfied. So why try ignoring him? Make it a dirt dance floor again. Say your prayers and stop it out when they bring that chorus in.
I bleed it out, digging deeper just to throw it away. I bleed it out, digging deeper just to throw it away. I bleed it out, digging deeper just to throw it away. Just to throw it away, just to throw it away. I bleed it out, I've opened up these scars. I'll make you face us. I pull myself so far. I'll make you face us. Digging deeper just to throw it away. I bleed it out. Digging deeper just to throw it away.
Finalist Chris Nemec to win it. It's blocked. Eastern Michigan has come up with a victory as Nemec's field goal was blocked as time expired.
John Williams, keep your eyes on him. Number one, he's the motion man. They look for him over the middle. He's now open. Now Johnson has some room. He'll fire in the end zone across his body, and it is.
Sand is intercepted,
and it is picked off by Eastern Michigan. A diving effort turned in back there. Ryan Downard, 33 of Eastern. And he has time. He throws, going towards the end zone. Intercepted. Ryan Downard with his fourth interception in his last four games. Levi Brown. This is Joe Thomas. And he missed it. Chance for points here for Eastern Michigan, and they can get 2 points here on the return. Ryan Downard. It's going to go the other way, and Eastern Michigan.
And the next play is when he took the hit from Brad Phillips. Omar Conte is at the 10. Omar Conte inside the 5. The ball is fumbled, and Eastern Michigan is recovered on second effort. And Darren Matthews, the linebacker.
This, when you watch this, it was a great run because he found the seam and got downfield. But what happened is the defender never stopped. He kept fighting, and he punched that ball out, and the outside linebacker, Darren Matthews, just covered the ball. And it's awesome as a defender when you know that, you know what, let me go and shoot. He's going to try to score. He's going for that second effort. You know what?
Looking to throw this time. Going downfield. This is going to be intercepted. Downard comes up with a pick. Number 12 on the year for the Eagle defense. And Ryan Downard, his fifth interception of the season.
Eastern Michigan, buddy. If they keep winning, there's another turnover. Third and another one.
Second pick of the day. His sixth of the season.
Here tonight.
Two receivers to the right of Sheehan. Some time fires over the middle.
Oh, big hit, Barnes. Incomplete.
Well, Ryan Downard, number 10, does a great job of keying Sheehan's eyes and then timing up the hit. Boom! So you know how much of a contact this is.
Right in between, between 51 and 52, the kick is up, and Andrew Aguilar with the kick, and he can't make it!
To find your dreams alive. I've been waiting all this my whole life. These dreams reawaken me up at night.
back on my grind. A psychic in my lifeline told me in my lifetime my name will help light up the Chicago skyline. And that's why I'm 7 o'clock, that's prime time. Having a watch guy calling from the hotlines.